Hey everyone, so this is a part two to the chakra attunement meditation dance video. Now, this is going to be a video of just me talking about where this specific meditation came from, how it came to me. So, I basically started doing these meditations, I don't know, say it's around 2 years ago. I was just trying to practice and try to basically just understand what the chakra enhancement meditations were all about. And in order to do these specific meditations, I would have to be in a relaxed state of mind, smoking, of course, smoking cannabis, putting on my music, and just trying to be one with all of the harmonies I was listening to, all of the beats, just trying to be at peace with myself, and basically just trying to be one with the harmonies and the song. Now, I would be projecting out my energies towards the outside world, towards a tree. And whenever I would do these meditations, I would be in water. I would have to be in water in order to feel that I was sending out a stronger signal. It'd have to be like a hot bath, hot water. I really do love doing these meditations. It gives me a boost of energy, and it makes me have an overall positive an overall positive feeling of energies. That's why when you try and do these, I've noticed that I was less depressed and less sick. Now, I think that's all I have to say about the introductory video to these meditations. Now I want to believe that it is really doing something. But I can't really be sure about it. It's a thing. It's a type of meditation that makes me feel good and makes me have overall send out an overall positive energy, and it would be within me, and others would notice as well. Yeah, that's all I have to say about it, guys. Thanks for listening, and tune in later. All right, bye.